Welcome back to my channel. Today I actually have a baby come shop with me video. It's shopping for baby stuff, so like baby clothes. We also looked at prams and things as well, so I thought it would be a nice video to do. I'm going to do a voiceover on it just because you couldn't hear me very well on the original video, so I've done a voiceover for you. But yeah, we went to quite a few shops. We went to Primark, Mothercare, we went to Boots, Matalan, so quite a few different shops. So I thought it would be a nice little come shop with me video to show you, and also I'll show you what we bought at the end as well. So yeah, I hope you enjoy the video. So we're currently in Boots just looking at the little baby boy clothes because we just had our 20 week scan today and found out we're having a boy. So we thought we'd come and look at some clothes and maybe buy him his first outfit. So far I've not really seen much that I like. Disney stuff is really nice. I like this little Mickey sweatshirt and these pants. This is really cute. Look at that pretty Minnie Mouse, Alice. Look, your Minnie Mouse. Look, you've got that, haven't you? You've got that. I was born in 2019, Alice. So I decided to have a closer look at the Disney clothes with my parents. So these are the trousers, which are really cute, and this is gorgeous, this little suit. I think it's £16, that one, and that's the Paddington Bear one. They also have a little girl's dress as well. So I'm now just looking at the girls section, obviously because we've got Alice and she's one, so she still fits in the baby clothes, so there wasn't really much. Then this is the boy clothes. This is the 2019 little sleep suit, which I think is, so there wasn't too much in Boots, so we decided to come over to Asda. So in Asda we found quite a few things. This was really, really cute. It was just £3.50. It's just a cute little top with Mickey and Pluto one. And then they also had this cute little Disney sweatshirt as well, which I thought was really nice. And then I loved this little Disney outfit. As you can see, I'm obsessed with Disney. I just thought that was so cute. I really like these little shirt type baby grows for baby boys as well. So I would like to get a few of those. And Lawrence really loved that little top. So yeah, they've got a few more Disney bits in. See, a lot of the stuff they've got in at the moment is winter stuff, and he's going to be born in summer, so a lot of this isn't going to be suitable for our little boy, but we thought we'd show you because it's really, really cute stuff. So the Tigger one there. Lawrence loves like Marvel and DC, so he's just looking at the little DC baby grows. I think he's like Batman or something. And then over here they had some little Winnie the Pooh tops. This one's got Piglet and Eeyore on. Just thought they were really cute. And then they've got some little pants here for £7. So I'm now just looking at the girls section, see if you've got anything nice for Alice. So I love this little Marie set, and these are really, really cute. I love the colour of that one. These are really nice for spring. And this little Bambi outfit's really nice. It's only £7. I just love that greeny colour, and that's really nice. And yeah, they've got coats and things. So today we're going to Mothercare to look at prams and stuff, so I thought I'd show you around. So here's a double pram. This is a really expensive one. Yeah, we're just looking around at the prams, just seeing which like double strollers they have. Most of these are single strollers. Some you can buy and you can add a seat to the single strollers. It still works out quite expensive. See, I think most of the ones in here are quite expensive. I only want a cheap one. We don't have much money to spend on a double stroller. This one here is £1,039, which is out of our price range. Look at all these prams. We've got so many prams. So I just upstairs in the pen now, and they've got loads of like little baby rocker chairs and bouncers. They've got quite a big selection. Got all those in there as well. So I'm just looking at these bath mats, because you could do with a bath mat for Alice, and this might be handy. So I'm now just looking at the clothes in the kit, and they've got some really cute Disney stuff, but it's really expensive. This is nice. £17.50, that's so expensive. little dress. It's £17.50. This is where the bag was, £16.50. Probably my Disney store for clothes stuff at this price, which is a nice thing. Yeah, they are cute. That's cute. A little girl, a little boy. That's £16.50. So yeah, I'm just walking around the boy section, see what we've got. I didn't realise how expensive Mothercare is, so most of these are too expensive, so I think I'd rather buy stuff from Primark. Yeah, here's all the sleep suits we've got, and vests and stuff. And here's like the blue section for homes. I just found some more Disney stuff in here. It's just really cute, I do like it, but it's very expensive though. Yeah. I think I'd rather. So the next store we went into was Matalan. They tend to have quite a lot of nice Disney clothes, quite cheap in here, so I thought we'd come in and have a look. They've also got a big sale on, so I thought I might be able to get some good stuff in here for new baby in the sale, and maybe for Alice, so thought we'd have a rummage. There's lots of girls' clothes. I found this cute little Minnie Mouse dress, and then they've got this little Ariel top, which is £5. Not got Alice's size. So this was the baby section in Matalan, and I thought this was really, really cute, this little suit here. Can't remember how much it was. I thought this was really nice as well. And that one was £9. And then this little one I thought was nice. They do have quite a lot of nice clothes in Matalan. That's a Born in 2019 one. Around here they've got some changing mats. And then around here they've got some Disney stuff. So I really like this Winnie the Pooh jumper. It's only £5. I was just showing my mum because I thought it was really, really cool. So this little set also comes with some pants as well that match it. And then they had these little body suits as well, which were nice, and they had a Tigger sleep suit. That one was £6. That's pretty good actually, I do like that. And they had this little Tigger set as well, which I thought was really nice. I think that was £8 or £9, I can't quite remember. They had this cute little Bambi outfit for girls, and then over here they had a cute little Bambi sleep suit for girls as well for £6. So it's actually another day now, and we went to Primark to look at baby clothes for the new baby, and also I wanted to see what clothes they would have in for Alice as well, although Lauren said we couldn't buy any clothes for Alice. But yeah, I wanted to see what they had in, because a few stores we've been to and I thought they're quite expensive and there wasn't anything I liked, but I always seem to like the Primark clothes and they're always well priced. So there's lots of cute Disney baby items in Primark. Some Winnie the Pooh, and they are £9. Is that the one Alice has got? That sleeping bag?
Yeah.
Yeah, of course she did. We got these, this is super, super cute. That's £9. And I like these little Tigger ones.
Supervisor Malta, please get Sean Gussie -2 stock room.
And then this is so cute. £7. Little Tigger sleep suit. £6.50. Comes with a vest and bib. £9. Some bibs. £4.
Oh, she needs just to go to sleep.
£7. And they got some little 101 Dalmatian booties. £2.80. And some little socks for £2. So they also had this little Tigger suit in, which is really nice, and that's £9 as well. So they had some Dumbo stuff in, they had a sleep suit, some bibs, and then this little set, which I really, really like. I love these little like dungaree sets. Here's a better look at it. It's really cute, and that was £9. I really love these little shirt things. That was only £3.50. I was tempted to get that, but we didn't get it on this trip. So I was just looking through all the different things they had here. This was really nice, I thought, for a little boy. And that was, I think it was £7 or £8, I can't remember. And then they had a few different little sets. They had that, it said Little But Wild. I thought that was really nice. It's like a panda on it. A little panda hat came with it as well. And then I thought this was really cute. I love like little dungaree things, and this is Legend in the Making. I just thought that was really nice. And then they had this other little dungaree set, it says Cool Kid Just Showed Up, and that was £7.50. Some little trousers for £5, a two pack. And then they had some little sleep suits there as well, and they were, I think, £7.50, can't remember. And then got lots, they do have lots of boys clothes actually in Primark, more than most of the shops. I thought these are really cute. I love these little shirts for boys, but I probably wouldn't put them on a newborn. I think it was £4. I'd probably wait till he's a bit older for that. They had these little shirts, and then I really love the colour of this shirt, this yellowy one. I thought that was really nice, but it's more autumn and he's going to be born in summer, so we didn't get that one. These little trousers have been reduced from £7 down to £3. And then I found all the Mickey stuff that they had in. So this was £6 and I really loved that shirt. And they had little shoes in with Mickey on and they were £4. They also had some little socks, I think they were £2. And then round here they had some little sweatshirts. And they also had some jeans, but I didn't look at the price of the jeans, but I do like them. But again, I don't think jeans are very comfortable for newborns, so we didn't get any jeans or anything. And then just had a long sleeve top set of three with Mickey on. And then around here they had some t-shirts and a little Mickey hoodie as well. Some more t-shirts, some little trousers. And around here they've got some more like little dungaree sets, which are really, really cute. And then they've got this green one as well. I think they're £9. And then this is the girls section. They've got some really cute Minnie Mouse stuff in the girls section. I thought this was really cute, this little four-piece set. And they had some bibs as well. And then around here they had these little bodysuits and this cute little sweatshirt for £6. And then this dress I thought was really nice, and this hoodie. And then around here they had some little sweatshirts with Minnie and Daisy on, and this little dress. They also had a sweatshirt and then this t-shirt set. So after Primark we then went to Disney Store to see what clothes they had in here. So the baby section is here. They've got quite a lot in the baby section at the minute. So they had this Mickey cardigan and that was £14. That was really nice, but again he's born in summer, so. And they had this dungaree set, which is super cute. I thought that was really, really nice actually. And that was £22, so it's quite expensive, but it is nice. And down here they had like a little jeans and sweatshirt set which says Mickey on it. I thought that was really nice. I think it comes with socks as well. Yeah, it comes with socks. And that is also £22. And then they had a lot of Tigger stuff in. So it's like a little Tigger like dungaree set. It's got a little hood on it as well, and that was £20. And they had some little Tigger socks. They're £4. They had this little Tigger set in. Just a top and trousers, and that was £15. They had these cute little Winnie the Pooh toys in with Pooh, Tigger and Eeyore, and they were £11. Well, they were quite cute for a baby. They had these little sets in, gift sets in at the top with Tigger on. They had these cute little Tigger shoes. And they're £9. And I thought this was really, really cute, but again, probably not suitable for a newborn. Wouldn't be very comfortable for them. But I would get that when he was a bit older, probably. But I thought that was really nice. I think that was £24. And they had this little set, which I actually thought would be quite nice for the baby because he's going to be born in summer and it would be quite comfortable for him, just a little romper, and that was £15. They also had a little Winnie the Pooh dressing gown for £20. They had some bibs and like some little toys as well. And then they had this little onesie, Winnie the Pooh onesie. £17. And then I absolutely love this little dress. I think this little dress is gorgeous. I really wanted to get that for Alice. I think it's £17. I may actually get this when my 20% voucher is valid in February. And I also wanted to get this for the new baby, so they'd sort of match. I just thought it was really, really cute, and I think that was £13. So it wasn't too expensive. Yeah, £13. So I thought that would be really cute if we get her 12 to 18 and the baby newborn, and then they could match. So I'm tempted to get those. We didn't get them on this trip though. And then here's some more girl stuff. Some little socks, some Winnie the Pooh shoes, some little Winnie the Pooh booties. This dress is gorgeous. It's got Winnie the Pooh on, and it's got like gold in it, little headband, and then they've got the gift sets. And they had loads of baby costumes in this store. So they had a Donald Duck one. I think they're all $14.99. I just thought that was really nice. And then they had a Mickey Mouse one. Yeah, $14.99 they are. And then they also had Tigger. And they also had Timothy Mouse. I think they do a Dumbo one as well, but they didn't have that one in this store. And then they had Flounder. And then around here they had a Buzz one. And a Winnie the Pooh. And then they had Spider-Man and Captain America. Lawrence actually wants those ones. And I love this Mary Poppins one. It's £15, so I wouldn't mind getting that for Alice. And then they've got Snow White. They've got Minnie Mouse. They've got Rapunzel. Hi, so I hope you enjoyed the Come Shop With Me part of this baby haul video. And now I'm going to show you what we bought for the baby. Okay, so from Boots we picked up this little like space alien sleep suit, and this was actually in the sale, so it was half price, so it was reduced from £6 down to £3, and we got it in newborn, and it's up to £9.9, so I thought that was really nice. And I also had £3 worth of points on my Boots card, so I used those, so it didn't actually cost me anything. So that's what we got from Boots. We then picked this up from Asda. It's just a cute little top. Lawrence really liked this. Comes with a little hood and it's got little flaps on it. So Lawrence really liked that. It says, friend like no otter. It says, let the adventure begin. And yeah, that was £3.50. We got that in 0-3, so that's up to £12. Then when we went to Matalan, we just picked up this little sleep suit. It says, I love my daddy. And that was reduced from £5 down to £3.50. And we cut that in newborn. And that's up to £10. So we didn't buy anything from Mothercare just because I thought it was too expensive. But we did get a lot of, well, quite a few things from Primark. So the first thing we got were these pants. We got these in 0 to 3, and these were reduced from 7 down to £3. So I thought I'd get those. We also just picked up a couple of these pants because I thought these are quite comfy. We got these in up to 1 month, so this is up to £10, and it was £5 for the 2-pack. And then we also got this little set because I thought this was really cute. So it's got 101 Dalmatians on it. It says cheeky little pup. And then you also get these little pants with it as well. And it also comes with a little hat. And that was just £7. And then we also picked up this little Tigger set. And this is a 3-piece set, so it comes with a little bib. And then this is the little bodysuit, and then these little grey pants with Tigger's head all over it. And again, that was £7. So there we go, that is the stuff that we picked up on our little shopping trips. So yeah, I hope you've enjoyed this little baby clothes come shop with me / haul video. If you have, please give it a like, don't forget to subscribe. I hope to see you again soon for another video. Bye.